our development control or physical planning measures, we've put minimum standards. And these help us as a city to drive the sanitation characteristics towards a certain direction.
To meet the big target of universal access to safe sanitation for all, we need to have a very good monitoring system. We want to ensure that the sanitation systems are sustainable and is benefiting to the target communities.